Hey YouTubers, it's Drew. Welcome to the end of our full walkthrough of The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD. I thought Jamie should be here for this, so thanks for making it. But yeah, welcome back to Game of Thumbs, and guys, we have beaten the Hyrule Castle dungeon, and we're about to tackle the final boss of the game. You all know him, you all love him, Ganondorf. And this is like a four-part act. It's like a mini movie inside a big giant one. It is very cinematic, and I can't wait to see it in HD. Let's get started. This is the reason why I love Twilight Princess, is this part of the game. Oh, it's beyond epic. Yep. Look at it. No, it's glory. Look at the sky. It's like, this is the kind of weather you need to battle someone in, you know what I mean? Righty. Make our way in. Oh!
Are you nervous?
Of course I'm nervous. Oh.
Make it up.
Huh. All right, Ganon's puppet, Zelda. We all know what this is. This is like the Battle of Ocarina. Play some ping pong. That's right. Ping pong, tennis, and now volleyball.
Well, it's something where, you know, you're falling back and forth.
Yeah. Patience, apparently. She's getting a little predictable, don't you think?
She's a dead ass. Next, she's gonna fly around the room.
Yeah. Probably. Oh. No. More of that. Link is getting a good exercise in right now. Ganon the Beast. What do you think we're gonna do?
Play lightning volleyball?
No. We're gonna become a beast too. Maybe a big dog pig fight. Yeah. trying to think this out. Thank you, Midna. That white lightning bolt on its stomach is actually from a little gift from the sages when they tried to kill him. So it's a big scar. This is where all that throwing goats around in the first walkthrough did comes in handy, guys! I'm gonna stop a charging goat and throw it aside.
And you can stop a charging cannon.
Yeah. Let's see how it all works out. Oh, there he is.
He did not fall.
He's trying to trick us. Oh, I forgot. I'm supposed to hit him now. With the arrow. Yeah.
I don't know.
I don't.
Ah!
So epic.
She's like,
oh,
let's look down at the light arrows,
and
she totally misses.
And we got Pony. Oh! Well done, Ganon. He's chasing me, that's not the way it's supposed to be. Come on, Zelda! Come on! Alright. We can do this. What in the world?
Ganondorf is winning.
He is. I'm supposed to be behind him. What's the deal? How is he getting behind me every time? Zelda, now would be a very great time to shoot an arrow. I don't really know what else I need to do. I'm doing my part. Here we go. Get up. Okay. Going well. Get him! Yeah. never had this much trouble with it, actually, it's weird. Because they just made it harder. Yeah, my eyes can't take the information. Yikes! Give me a chance! A chance! Come on! Zelda, you're magic. Come on. No. Hit your target. Yeah. Thank the Lord on high for that. Yeah. Hey, how's it fall to feel? How's it feel to fall off your horse?
Is it broke?
He's got the Blade of the Sages. Well, I got the Master Sword.
What's happening?
The final duel.
This is mine.
Yep. Alright. First thing we're gonna do, we're gonna equip our magic armor. So when we get hit, we lose rupees, not hearts.
Push it fast.
Strike!
What are you doing? Go get him.
Crystal Gap. Won't hack a repair. You've got rebuild space. Hot for report?
I don't have any words left, Midna. I don't. Actually, I do. Amazing. Incredible. Talent. Skill. I have skill. I've actually never beaten Ganon with the armor still on, so that was a first.
You usually run out of rupees.
I usually run out of rupees. The horse part was harder. That was usually the easiest part in the past. Maybe they... I just remember that playing out differently. I don't remember Ganon chasing you like that. So, anyway. Kenta Usui boss battle planning, because maybe it was up to him. Or, yeah, it's done. Can't believe it. We will sit through these credits because there are story elements that play out eventually. So we gotta see that. I know I've said this several times in the walkthrough, but the HD is really, really good. I forget how good it looks because I'm just looking at the game and playing the game, but comparatively to like the GameCube, this is a huge step up. Beautiful. Alright. Kids are finally going back home. Jamie, what'd you think? I mean, you've seen this before.
Right. I think it was delightful. Pretty to watch, prettier than the older version.
Yes.
Good story.
It is a good story. Not your favorite, though.
Ocarina is still your favorite.
That is the majority opinion. Most people like Ocarina of Time. Best. This is my favorite one. Yeah.
There's a chest under the
bridge. I missed that chest. Gotta go back.
Would that have been in there if you had gotten it?
That sword is a little big for him.
The haircut's on it.
Yeah. It's like Dwight Schrute. It's like a butt cut.
Yeah, but it's not cut the same. Is that supposed to be a Zora?
That's the prince. And that was his dead mom watching him. Yeah. That horse is like, I hate my life.
It's just got a lot of hard work to do. It's probably warm.
It's probably. Froze. So yeah, I want to talk a little bit, real quickly, about Zelda Breath of the Wild. That's the newest adaptation that's coming, not adaptation, the newest installment of the Zelda series coming soon. People have been speculating about timeline and all that, where it's going to fall. I don't know. There's many possibilities, but a secret, you know, part of me really wants it to be a sequel or a follow-up to this game, because this game just ends in a kind of sad way. Later on we'll see Link kind of just leaving Hyrule, and we don't really know where he's going. And there's a special scene coming up soon that explains why he leaves, and it's just sad. And I kind of hoped that Breath of the Wild would be a follow-up to this one, because this one's great. So I don't know. But honestly, it's probably a follow-up to Skyward Sword, and maybe even another possibility is that it's a follow-up to Wind Waker, because there's signs to that as well, so. But that's only speculation. So.
I still think it could be its own thing.
It's true, you know.
Or an alternate something.
Well, it could. Some people have pointed out that it could be an entire just reboot of the series. Like, starting from scratch, it's its own thing. And I'd actually be kind of a fan of that. So, some people even say it's a remake of the first Zelda that it was ever created. Which is kind of cool, too. But, we'll see. Thank you.
forth and backward with speed rock. Get now I dare. This well. Check door there. Right scan. World out of tap. Spare you just well. We base. You. Get ya.
They were in love. They were in love.
But it wasn't meant to be. I think that Link and Zelda are supposed to be in.
It's too soon. Too soon. This game's only been out for 10+ years. I don't know how long it's been out. Actually, no, 10 years. It came out in 2006, I think. Yeah, Link had many love interests in this game. There was Ilya. There was Zelda. There was Midna. I think that's about it. There's the Telma, the bar owner.
And then there's the Bug Girl.
Bug Girl. Yeah. Notice all the fairies that are around. They're actually there because we did the Cave of Ordeals. Saw the great fairy, so she released all these fairies out of these springs. So those wouldn't be there if I didn't do that mission.
That's
the Temple of Time. Link isn't at his house. I want to thank you guys for joining me in this walkthrough. It's been a very long one, probably the longest one that will ever be on this channel, because Zelda games are just traditionally long, but it's been a blast. I've enjoyed every second of it. I give this game 10 thumbs up. But yeah, please join us on this channel. Subscribe if you haven't already subscribed. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and join us. Another episodes, walkthroughs, let's plays, the works, it'll all be there for you. Jamie, last words?
Yep. Thumbs up.
Alright, thumbs up.